All right, so let's go do this mission.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
In here.
Hello?
I'm glad it's side missions first, you know. This suit looks elite.
Been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Rock's on. Team that created new form all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead? Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? There's something behind here.
There we go.
Okay. This is a secret room. Video file. 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today. Out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners. Ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey too. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. Won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. God, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Hold the lead!
He can cloak?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I can take them out from above.
Stop!
Bullets!
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something. Like that time, bro.
You're just one guy! We're an army! Angelo, see anything? Someone check Angelo's six.
Keep the pressure on!
More friends joining the fun? That computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick, why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Who's that?
Roxanne. Where the whole new form project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Couldn't do that stealth mode.
Gotcha.
Idiota.
Okay. Now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked.
Well,
and I'm in.
You're new, mate. You're new.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
I guessed it was this way.
Wait, I just go in a circle. The guy who installed that was clearly padding his resume. Suit's gonna get musty. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Way down we go.
And a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir. Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. For a skinny-ass kid, you hit hard.
Oh.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a
did not expect the reveal to be this like this.
You got a lot of questions right now, but we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here,
then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
We'll see about that one.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem. Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
All units, I've got...
Knew I could do it.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
That? No, it's not this. Oh, there.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Wow.
Krieger's on a deadline.
Okay.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Man down! Go alert! Roxxon can't take more bad PR. Come on, I heard something. Copy that! Weapons hot! Man down! We got company! Target is...
Heads up! Man down! Anything move?
I heard something. Fire. Checking it out.
One bites the dust.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Okay.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Stay alert. Hold on. I think I heard something.
To make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler? That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Last thing we need is another security leak.
Stand by. Might have something.
Okay.
That time, bro.
I've not been caught yet doing this somehow.
Eyes up! I found webs!
Another guy, see? Okay. That's why.
Check your corners. Could be anywhere.
First up, stand by.
Keep searching and shoot on sight.
To shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Here's the fan controls. Dang. Gotta keep them in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires.
Nice.
What phone is it? That is the question.
Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Why would you not get out first, then, would you?
Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right?
You what, George?
Let's make the world safer.
No comments. But I think he's getting relegated. I don't know.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in three.
For them, West Brom, someone
two.
Else.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, God!
I can stop him! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Man! Hold up!
Oh, jeez.
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people.
The thing is, why are we still here watching that video? Shouldn't we be getting out first?
I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Fine. I can raise the shielding from here. Let me know when you're ready.
Thanks, Unc. All right. Let's do this.
Okay. Stand back.
Dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
Right.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Cool. cool, super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
Okay.
This is bad, Mouse. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on pretty good short list now.
Not hard to do. Got something for you.
Oh, yes.
Okay, train's almost here. Get ready. You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I mean, he just took off the mask, mate.
I still need
just
to find
saying.
Finn.
Your friends, the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
Okay.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he'd have my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know
Ooh,
what you
that's deep. Okay, then.